Mind mapping and note-taking is a must for any business. It helps you have a clear vision of what you need to do in your business or your future project. Now, doing this for yourself is actually not that hard. I mean, you think about something and you plaster it on a whiteboard or, on this case, Scrintal. But what happens when you need to collaborate with some team members? Well, that makes it a little bit more complex, but not with Scrintal. It's gonna help you and your team do a mind map right on Scrintal. So let me show you how right now. If you wanna check out this mind map and note-taking system, it's called Scrintal. And if you wanna get early access, check out the link in the description. Now let's jump over to my Scrintal dashboard. Now in Scrintal, you're gonna have your boards. So in this case, this is my board and I created this one, which is YouTube video strategy. Now on video strategy, I have someone who is invited, which is Leslie. And you can see that when Leslie moves around, well, I can actually see it. This helps things run smoother. Now to invite someone to this particular board, you're gonna click on this icon, this is share icon, and we are gonna invite via username or via email. Be aware that they have to be signed up for Scrintal before you can invite them, okay? Now in this case, I have Leslie invited and you can see that she is moving around her mouse. And on the other end, when I move my mouse, she can actually see it. Now we can do things and collaborate together, which is the beauty about this. Now, if there's more team members, we're gonna view their mouses go around. Now, if you get lost, because you could have a huge mind map, this is a really tiny one, but if you have a huge mind map and you need to find the user, check out this. Now, in this case, there's only Leslie here. And if I click on Leslie, it's gonna take me right to wherever she is working, okay? So in that case, if I have several users available here and they're working, you can see she just created a link and I can actually work with this link and move it around if I like, and we can work together on this project. Now, like I said, if there's several users here, I can just click on them and see what they're actually doing. So it helps me collaborate. Now, in this case, she just created this and I can click on it and we can work on it together. Now, this card was also created by her and I can click on this and I can open it up. And I can see that if I click on the share button, you can see it's share with her and me. You can see the card and it appears on, and you can see all this information and we are working on this together. So it's a really great way to have a mind map or take notes and work on them together as a collaboration. Now, this is what makes it shine. And I think Scrintal is a must check out if you have an idea and if you have a team that you wanna work with on this. Well, check this out. Go ahead, sign up for that early access and start using it right away. Well, there you go. That is Scrintal. Check out the link in the description and start testing it for yourself.